recovery routine down to a science. Well, while you're awake, that is. But what about when you're sleeping? Sleep is regenerative, but also the time when muscle loss happens. What if you could turn sleep into sleep recovery? Imagine that your muscle proteins are a brick wall. The bricks making up that wall are amino acids. These bricks are laid when we eat protein via a process called muscle protein synthesis. The bricks are taken out by the opposite process called muscle protein breakdown. These two processes fluctuate throughout the day, depending on when you eat. For hardworking athletes, the curves for muscle protein synthesis, or MPS, and muscle protein breakdown, or MPB, look different. Because exercise places stress on the muscle, the bricks must be replaced more often. But exercise also makes our muscles more sensitive to protein and enhances how quickly new bricks are put into the wall. So for fit people, MPS is stimulated by exercise and well-timed high-quality protein intake. Eating the right amount of high-quality protein is important. It's best to consume about 25 grams per meal to get regular periodic stimulation of MPS. That includes breakfast and lunch. And in fact, an ideal spacing of meals would include 3 to 4 protein-containing meals per day to provide frequent stimulation of MPS. Now, what about sleep? When you sleep, MPB exceeds MPS for the longest time in any 24-hour period because the body's not getting the building blocks to stimulate MPS. Pre-sleep protein ingestion about 1 to 2 hours before you go to sleep helps reduce the period of muscle loss and enhance muscle recovery during your body's natural recovery period. The dose of protein pre-sleep should be approximately twice the amount of protein per serving than you'd eat during the day, because you won't eat again for another 8 hours. What you can quickly see is with pre-sleep protein, we lose less bricks and the wall gets more repair. What about the type of protein for pre-sleep ingestion? Micellar casein is a special protein, as it's one of the only slowly digested proteins. Amino acids are gradually released over a longer period, which is perfect for the sleep cycle. Sleep is a time for recovery, restoration, and getting ready for a return to the grind the next day. This is especially true if an athlete is working out at a high intensity for multiple days in a row, or for athletes who undertake early morning workouts.